Yeah, you are now listening to the We'll Be Watching radio show. I want to thank God we made it to another Thursday at 10 a.m. Check it out. I want to thank my sponsor. My first sponsor I want to thank is Brown Beauty Hair. Check it out. Brown Beauty. B-E-A-U-E-T-A-I. Yeah, I messed all the way up. Let's start all over. B-E-A-U-T-I-Hair.org. Check it out. For more info, you can go to info.brownbeautyhair.org. You can get hair extensions. We got wigs. We got up to 30 inches long. Check it out. I done told y'all I got me a wig. It's an afro. Halloween coming. I'm putting my wig on with my bell bottoms in my I'ma cut a rug for you. Show you how to hit that dance floor. So if you're having a Halloween party, you better hit my line, cause I am the life. Now also, my other sponsor is Trime Hats and Clothing. Check it out. They're the one responsible for my shirt. They're responsible for this hat I got on. If you're interested, check it out. Trime Hats and Clothing on Instagram. He can make a hat with your face on it. He can make a hat with an 18-wheeler on it. He can make a hat with a buffet on it. Check it out. Yes, sir. Trime Hats and Clothing. He got you. That's my main man. He ain't never had a return. And if he do, they sent it back by accident. Let me tell you, today we gonna get it in. I got my main man here, my main guy, my barber, aka the grass cutter, aka the hustler, entrepreneur, Desmond Harris. Tell him a little bit about yourself, Des.
Did you say Desmond Harris? What, you mixing me with Tip?
Oh, we gonna cut it. What's your last name?